All right, people, welcome to the farming simulator. So let's continue, shall we? Okay, first let's check over here if everything is fine. I guess not. There we go. Por fin me ganó título. I wonder for what it is. I would say it either the for the gas for heating or the sewage system. So nice to have such strong tractor, right? It goes so smooth. signing. Mirko just won't go the way I want him to go. One more try and it will be alright. Well, we'll see. Yeah, okay, cool. You indeed. I can see it on the blue here as well. With the rest of my crew. Okay, let's go and grab the blow. There we go. So fucking annoying location for the wood. Why the heck you put that there? It's beyond me. And I doubt you can even get rid of stuff like that. What? Fuck off. I own everything. You moron. And that wheel on the blow is so thick, look at this. Yeah. I mean, I guess this could be pretty heavy since it's probably made of pure steel or something like that. Oh, I see. Yeah, this field isn't straight. Actually, it's potato time, you know. It wouldn't be bad to harvest some potatoes. Is it still fully grown? Yep. Yeah, I don't have money. Well, the 123,000. Or the shitty little field. Come on now, game. Don't do this to me, game. I mean, the stubble really looked good, I must admit. Game creator, I did a good job. Game creator, map creator. Of course, the game creator, the chance. Holy crap, today is only 3 days away from the wedding. My sister's wedding. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're gonna come. Excuse me. To our house tomorrow. There will be some final preparation, mate, and then they will leave next day. The wedding site. We'll go there. Me, my father, my uncle will go to it at the day of the wedding. Let's go and unload the combine. Okay, what kind of cultivator should I get and what kind of planter should I get? What do you guys think? So, well, this guy is actually the best. Can get the like the water stat, you know. Wouldn't be bad. This one, but we use this one quite well, but it's really good. Yeah, good replacement for this one. And I see a lot of our farmers using the Lemkin ones as well. This one, but yeah, the horsepower is pretty high. And we got this one, it's pretty low horsepower, 258.4. Yeah, I guess this one might be the winner. 19! Wow, even the speed is higher. Yo, boys, we got a winner, I guess. Good thing that I kept that mod. Knew it would be good. Did the price stay the same? Oh, yeah, good. Man, I want to say something at the Lanhandel. Haven't even checked this place yet. Look at it. Nice silos you got there, nice boot. Achtung! Achtung is beware. Video Überwachung. Überwachung. I'm going to say it's pretty easy to understand. Beware, you are basically being watched by cameras or, you know, something like that. Something like that. In that. Jeez, or whatever it's called. So yeah. That's pretty cool. Should I actually plow this myself if I already started plowing this much? I was trying to make a, you know, like the straight line up the top. I know I'm not, but I actually feel like blowing. Blowing is kind of fun. We should also finish the straw and whatnot. And go gather some straw later on. Oh, never realized you have to do this. So yeah, my sister's wedding is basically 3 days away. And basically the first weekend of the October, my second cousin is getting married. And from what I heard, my third cousin will be getting married next year. So that means all my female cousins will be married, because my first female cousin got married 2 years ago. That would leave only my male cousin. That seems like he's not really hurrying into getting married or something like that. And that is pretty understandable. He's 3 years younger than me. And his girlfriend is the same age as me. If he's still dating the same girl, but I think he's. But yeah, she was actually pretty good looking, from what I remember. My cousin is basically like younger, a lot better looking version of me, because yeah, we are actually. We look quite similar, and he looks a lot similar to my grandpa, because basically. We both look to the grandpa's side of the family. That's pretty normal, I guess, because my his father are grandpa's sons. Anyway. Talking a lot of random shit, right? I really shouldn't talk about that much. Idea. Yeah, it's crazy how everybody around my age is getting married, and I'm still the only single guy ever. Jeez. Yeah, don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with being single. There's nothing wrong with it. Keep saying that to yourself, George, right? Nah. The bachelor life isn't that bad. Yeah, sure, it could be better, but. You know. Nothing is ever perfect, right? Yep, pretty much that. Should I get that freaking large ring rubber? Did I have the modded one and just make like one slot from those? Yeah, I'm talking about this one. I already used it quite well. Got 19 meters, so that's pretty good. Yay! What the heck was that voice crack? I mean, how the fuck can a 32 years old man have two voice cracks? Like a freaking teen, right? I'm freaking old for that. Yeah, seriously. I'm freaking old for that shit. I should probably stop putting all the implement vehicles over there because the frame, it wasn't staying 60, it was at 59. And there was that slight drop over there. Oh, that's typical farming simulator shit, you know, when you put too many vehicles slash implements in the same location, the FPS will start to drop for whatever reason. And that is actually in-game engine bug, that has nothing to do with the hardware, because when I check, basically, the PC and the GPU and everything, we are all basically the same as usual. So yeah, it's definitely engine bug, but that bug has been here forever, like the same like when you like put worker plowing or cultivating, the game will become, you know, even if you put other worker after that, or well, but yeah, if you put a second worker, the game will start dropping some frames. That is one of the really annoying things. Yeah, seems like I really have to will have to take a break after this video. Ooh, yeah, oof, my stomach. Yeah, you know probably what I mean by that. I don't think I have to tell you. So yeah, I'll be back.